Hello friends, today we will be working on these three patterns. I have done it in part 2 this one, but also I will do it now. So just with little variation we can get all these three, and you can adjust it like this upside down or this other patterns also. Okay, just I have to just do this character pattern which I have not done. So let's start. For character, as we know, the ASCII values is considered. We can the character A capital A character is ASCII value is 65, and that's how it goes till 70 for F. For Z also it keep on increasing, and for small a it's 97 and all. So you can consider this. Okay, so you can, instead of this 888, you can consider this AA. So you can just vary this. You can all do all these things. Okay, for today we are just doing this one, this, and we are AAA and all AA will be considering. Okay, so as we have seen before also, for I0, J0, for I1, J1, so as I is increasing, J is also increasing, so maximum is, as a column for this is same as, so its maximum is I for column. So as I is 1, so till this I plus 1, actually it's as we are starting from 0, so it's I plus 1. So for I plus 1, that's J column will be 1. For I throw, J column will be 2, that's I plus 1 is 2. Okay, we'll just do this, and with the program we will understand better. Fill the program. Okay, so I have done this, so let's do this. I have done this before, but let's start it from beginning. So we would do this, we would take two for loops. So yeah, and maximum we will go for 4, and as system.out.println will consider this. We'll do this for next line, as we have to print the next row. So for here, for starting, as just we need to print a character A. So for this is just simple. We will go for, first we will consider all blocks. So we are not taking this point. Okay, first we will consider all four rows and columns. So let's see this. If it's simple, that's just A, printing A, so this this will work properly. And as we need another pattern as I plus 1. Okay, so A is enough, so we got this. Okay, so instead of this, we can even initialize as int some, suppose a C equal to, or some character, so we'll character. Can't take like two key, can't take keyword, so ch. Okay, in ch equal to 65. We are, as we know, ASCII value of capital A is 65. Okay, so we will put this as 65, and over here we'll ch, keep ch. What we will do, we just cast it. Okay, we will just cast with character char as a character casting. It's called casting. Okay, casting of ch, it will give the same value like A. Okay, and we can do another also, as we, you would have seen it as 4 minus I. I have said it before as 4 minus I, so it will give this pattern. You got that? As this pattern is by doing this 4 minus I. How we got that 4 minus I, there's for maximum, and as keeps on decreasing, so as I increases, these columns are decreasing, that's why it's 4. So was the maximum is 4. 0, 1, 2, 3 is 4, length is 4. Okay, so 4 minus I, that is for I is 0 over here, so 4 is we'll print all 4. I is 1, so it will print 4 minus 1, that is 3. Okay, that's all. But we are just concentrating over the here this today, this one. So we'll just do this. Okay, just for showing, because I have shown this to you. I plus 1 in character. You would print that character. Okay, now we will do this a b c a b c d. okay, for that what we have to do, just break this, put it inside, as because at every loop we have to initialize it with a, as we a the first column will always be a, that's why we have to put this as a, and we have to keep on counting it, means we have to count it at every time it goes on this. So A, A, B. So we have to CH plus plus. That's why it will keep on increasing one one one, increment by one, inside the J loop. Okay, for always. And so we have to initialize it by 65. As we have to start for every row from A. Okay, but what we have to do A B C D E F G H I J. I will even show you about the way of this one we will do. So just by doing this, 4 minus I, that's n minus I, that's n the maximum. So n minus I. So what we will get A B C D A B C A B. Okay. So what if we want A B C D E F G H I J K? Okay. So instead of putting it over here, we will initialize it in the before for loops. So it will not initialize in every row. Okay. So once it is initialized to 65 and keep on increment. Okay. So that's how we will get A B C D E F G H I J. What if we want A B C D E F G H? It we won't show H, but it will be H. That will be it won't be visible. But I J K L M, it will be M over here. So that's what I am to print. Okay, let me show you first, then you will understand. So I will take that in another video. For this one, this much is enough. Okay, so that's what I want to say. It's simpler. Just I haven't done that whole character pattern. That's why I did this. Now we will do that 1001. I will take in the another another videos. So keep subscribing, like it and comment. If you have any doubt, you can ask. Please watch my previous videos, then you will understand more better. It's more easier it would be, because I have just played with n minus I and I plus one in every video. So please go and watch it over there. Okay, thank you so much.